खबरों में बने रहने के लिए बेल आइकॉन दबाइए और एबीपी न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
टुडे इज अ वेरी ब्लैक डे। इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन हैज बीन रेप्ड बाय द बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट। सी यू डिड नॉट
President, you sir, completely unparliamentary.
It will be examined and accordingly the decision will be taken as per rules.
Yes. Sir, you did not consult the people of Jammu, Kashmir or Ladakh. You dissolve the assembly. You don't want to hold any election. And you have taken 35,000 army people there. You are creating another Palestine. Tomorrow you can do anything.
Any state
you can do. Tomorrow you can bifurcate any state, dismissing the state, dissolve the assembly, position here, you bring any bill. So the constitution itself is in danger, which we have, our party, CPIM, has warned the people before election. The RSS BJP will destroy Indian constitution. They will destroy the Indian unity. So, from my party, we are very sympathetic towards the Kashmir people. We are very sympathetic to Jammu Kashmir people. Without their knowledge, don't worry about it.
Please address to us.
See, I would like to remind, on behalf of all opposition, there are some opposition who supported it, they will feel it. They will also realize it tomorrow. It will come to them. See, for example, Pondicherry wanted a separate state. Will you give separate state or will you bring a bill and merge it to Tamil Nadu? Morarji tried once. He failed. So this is a dangerous thing. The life of the Kashmiri people, the future of Jammu Kashmiri people, the future of Ladakh people is in danger. The constitution is danger. You have, we're all Hindus. You have cancelled the Amarnath Yatra. What a great believers. You are not the believers. In the name of Hindu, you are destroying Hinduism. You are destroying everything. We oppose. We fully oppose this bill. We will stand with the Kashmiri, Jammu Kashmir people. That's our party line.
Thank you.
And I oppose.